Taichiquan, Baguazhang, and Xinyichuan are all classified as internal martial arts. This means that they emphasize the use of internal power. Internal power is yin. The yang is external martial arts. The external school is symbolically attributed to Shaolin Temple. According to legend, the Buddhist master Bodhidharma came to China from India and settled at Shaolin Temple. There, after spending 9 years in meditation in a cave above the temple, he conceived of the unique Buddhist sect of Zen, or Chan as it was originally called in Chinese, and Kung Fu, which was based on a system of Qigong to strengthen the monks for prolonged meditation.
少林功夫便以阴阳天下独步武林，达摩易筋经，洗髓经，更属上乘内功心法之精髓。少林拳法讲究心怀慈悲善念，以禅心运骨，滚入滚出干柔并济，身法掌风如行云流水，步法冲拳似磐石卧，日益修炼可达禅拳归一的至高境界。
Thank you.
未雪，更有益于明心见性。阿弥陀佛。
师父，赶快加上您的斗笠。
你这个小机灵，今天雪大，你带师父的斗笠吧。要记住，天地之间，万物皆有灵性，顺其自然，不可违其道而行。念佛之人应当以善念为先，谦虚做人，德不兼修方是正道。
我没记住了。
带小师弟们回山去吧。
知道了，师父。